Here's the fee. The power of the gods.
Something wrong there, sir. I mean, shouldn't you be up and about, competing for eternal pride and glory and all that?
What's the use? Let's say we fought, if anybody asks. Now go. I've no quarrel with you. Besides, I'll just remain here comfortably at rest for some untold millennia, I guess. Have a nice whatever time it is.
Struggling right now, and maybe this isn't the way to help you through it all, but I want you to have this.
Ah, so you are taking pity on me then? Well, I've no pride like many others here, so I shall take it. Though let's make it a fair exchange, shall we?
I am most grateful to you, sir. I can slay you all. Olympus, I accept this message. Strength. Extra blessing. This. Got some zest. All mine. Asterius. Theseus.
Aha, the fiend comes crawling back once more, drawn as he is, much like the unassuming moth unto the flame of righteousness.
Oh no, not the flame of righteousness. Are you finished? Let's get this started. I've come a long way.
Hear that, Asterius? Our fiendish visitor is begging us for mercy. Begging us, no doubt, to drop our guard. Together now, my friend, let's vanquish him, and may the glory of Olympus guide us. He thinks that he can vanquish us, Asterius! Hold, you monster!
Thank you.
monster. Attack with everything you have.
To you! this show.
Seem to open it. I'll take the service exit, thanks.
You're going nowhere, boy.
Should help.
I needed one of those.
From home.
Check.
Ground floor.
The willful prince has ventured all the way up to the surface of the mortal realm. Yet still he is encased within the earth itself. The gateway to the underworld. A threshold from which there is no escape.
We'll see about that. Some of those urns have coin in them, don't they? Not this.
The multi-headed Cerberus stands vigilant before the underworld's entryway. The tales of what happens to those foolish enough to attempt to pass are far too graphic to describe.
So it's really come to this, boy. After everything we've been through. Well then. This is how it has to be. There's nothing left to say. Except for, on your guard. No, but seriously, boy. I know why you're here. There has to be a way to make you look the other way. What if I help you with the Sator problem? Would you let me go? Please. I have to find Persephone. My mother. You know what this means to me.
After a moment's hesitation and deliberation, the voracious Hound of Hell barks once, affirmatively, toward the prince, who sets off in search of something that can sate the monster's appetites.
Good. Now I just need to head off the beaten path here and see what I can find. Quite a stash there, Charon.
Here goes.
All right.
At the moment, thanks.
Tasty.
This can get me out of here. Got to keep searching. Should come in useful. Let's see here. Anything. Some of Charon's wares. I'll just take this one.
That really hurt.
It says here that you got chewed up by an angry swarm of crawlers somewhere just a stone's throw from the exit to your cat's domain? Talk about adding insult to injury, huh?
Yes, well...
It is plain to me that you are helping him, in spite of my insistence you do not. What do you expect that I should do about this, Nyx? What would you do in my position? Deception in my very house and home. Answer me.
Hades, my relationship with him remains unchanged. It is the very same relationship from when you first requested I take care of him. He has my full support and always shall. You must know this. He wishes now to leave. I shall make no attempt to stop him.
Son, what good is any one of you? He's not even your son, and yet you coddle him. You know as well as I that he cannot succeed. You fill his mind with harmful delusions. If that is what you want for him, then please, proceed at pace.
They're at it again, because of me.
Hey, look at what I got out there, Achilles, sir. A vintage bottle of ambrosia plucked straight from Elysium. I hear this stuff is very good, but can't even open it. I've no idea what to do with it right now.
Drink of the gods. I hear it's good, all right, but only for recipients with whom you're close. Perhaps hang on to it until it's ripe for use? Somebody would be grateful, I am sure. Or it could fetch you something from the wretched broker over there.
Sell it or keep it, huh?
Apologize because I think maybe I didn't act very appropriately last time you spoke to me, but I just really, really like this job and I promise I will always do my very best, so I just hope I'll have another chance.
Deucer, please, there's no need to apologize. You've been doing a wonderful job, really. If I sit down, I won't want to get back up. No time to rest. your asking price, good contractor. Well worth the fruits of your hard work, I'm sure. Here's the commission. Whew, it's a big job having to sweep up after Cerberus sheds everywhere.
Here you go.
This ought to make the lounge a little more presentable, until Cerberus wrecks it again.
Orpheus, forgive my bluntness here, but I have to ask. Why won't you sing? You were a legend, mate. Our court musician.
Why, it's that I've lost my muse, my friend. It isn't harder to explain than that. Have you not had such moments in your life where you had lost the will to chase your passions?
I suppose I have, yeah. But recently I found my drive again. And that's why I have to get out of here.
And I am truly happy for you, friend. Alas, I've had no luck in my own search. Not that I'm searching any longer, so I'll just be over here, okay?
Excuse me, is there something I can do for you, Prince Zagreus?
It's nothing. I just thought I'd say that was well fought back there.
There's no returning to the way things used to be, Zag. Now, can I offer you some words of advice? Get over yourself and get ready to die out there next time we meet.
What's up for barter? Felt that, I think. A prophecy's been added to the list. Thank you. many times has it been?
Can't sleep.
Might want to check your stash of weapons over there. So the strangest thing happened while you were out, boyo. One of your weapon holder things back there, it picked up this eerie glow.
Calm down, Skelly. I'm sure whatever it is perfectly normal for a legendary semi-sentient titan-slaying weapon from the dawn of time.
That's just it. Those weapons of yours, they have seen some real business, pal. You're giving them a real workout, so...
I should go check it out.
What in blazes? Aegis, you are as old as time.
The aspect of Zeus.
What did you do, boyo?
Aegis, awaken.
Your shield's looking pretty handsome, pal. That kind of hurt.
Time to go.
One thing the mortals have on us is that they quickly become men. This is the Fury Megara. She shall accelerate the process in your case.
We've put each other through a lot, haven't we, Meg? Too heavy.